with the expansion of the universe expanding faster than light can travel, there are just some things out there we will never know. Because as fast as light is, it's still a little compared to how fast the universe can travel.
You're so right about that. You're so right about that. So, as it turns out, we may never be able to get a complete understanding of the universe because we cannot get that information.
Right.
We can theorize and we can put pieces together and we can surmise what might have been or what should have been, but it's going to be difficult for us to completely fill in that picture.
Right.
We can't get that information because it's just too big.
It has a cosmic speed limit, and I wish it was faster, but it's not.